In this tutorial, you will learn how to fix the blue screen of death error system service exception in Valorant.
First, open the Start menu. Open Settings. Open Privacy and Security. Open Windows Security. Open Device Security. Locate Core Isolation. Click on Core Isolation Details. The Disable Memory Integrity. Now restart your PC to apply the changes.